The dry waste in Pune, I think all over India, goes in as a landfill. And we were not very happy about it because we are just picking up the garbage from one place and dumping it somewhere else.
It is causing harm. It is polluting our environment. It's polluting our air. It's polluting our waters. It's polluting our soil. And in turn, it comes back to us.
Our team has been working with waste management since about 5 years now. We consider waste as wealth, as a resource.
लोकांनी हे पण लक्षात घेतलं पाहिजे की हा जो कचरा आहे हा ऍक्च्युअली कचरा नाहीये, ही एक संपत्ती आहे. आणि याचं जर सेग्रिगेशन वे अशा पद्धतीत करून ठेवलं तर त्याच्यापासून पुणे महानगरपालिकेला आणि त्यांना स्वतःला सुद्धा फार मोठ्या प्रमाणातला फायदा होणार आहे.
We have out here, what you see here is the various kinds of 9 types of dry waste. The largest is the thermocol section because it's the bulkiest waste. The rest is e-waste, metal, broken glass, glass bottles, tetra pack, plastic, cardboard and paper. All these go to authorized recyclers who will pay us for it and ensure that it goes into the circular economy chain. The thermocol is going to, one is GDEPL, which is this company that converts both plastic and thermocol into fuel. But that apart, what we are especially proud of is the fact that KK Nag, who is a thermocol manufacturer, who has taken it upon himself to pick up the thermocol of their own cost and take it there. So they are fulfilling their extended producer responsibility, and we urge that other manufacturers also do the same.
There are 2 types of plastics, thermoplastics and thermosets. Most of the commonly used plastics are thermoplastics. By definition, they are completely recyclable. So it is definitely in the interest of the manufacturers, in the interest of the nation, interest of society, that we bring back thermoplastics and recycle them over and over again.
कल्याणनगर भागातील स्वच्छ ग्रुप यांचे सर्व मेंबर तसेच महानगरपालिकेचे अधिकारी यांचं चांगलं सहकार्य लाभलेलं आहे. त्यांचेही मी विशेष आभार मानतो, कारण की त्यांनी या प्रकल्पाला चालना देण्यासाठी त्यांनी आमच्याकडं ही संकल्पना मांडली की येथे कचरा पुनर्वापर प्रकल्प झाला पाहिजे. आणि ती संकल्पना आम्हाला आवडल्यानंतर आम्ही क्षणाचाही विलंब न करता ह्या गोष्टी इथं चालू केलेल्या आहेत.
Every Saturday and Sunday, our residents come, drop their segregated material. We hope it will become a family affair.
Point of opening the center is to spread it far and wide. Starting from this center, we want it to just take off and go all over.
We are changing the paradigm, we are changing the way people look at waste. We want people to look at waste as a resource. It is a resource indeed. The moment it's a resource of the city, of the country, of the world.